I do a political radio show, and there's two issues that I bring up a lot that I think are black and white, that I think we shouldn't be discussing. And the first is gay marriage. Again, there's a lot of countries that have gay marriage, in Canada, in Spain, and South Africa is more progressive than us, which is filled with irony that we don't need to examine. But let's just look at Spain. You can get married as a gay or lesbian person in Spain, but they also still fight bulls. So one foot in the 15th century and one in the 21st. And that, can we make that compromise? By the way, I'm always rooting for the bull. Are you with me? Like, is that not like, no? You don't root for the bull? It's the most wrong thing in the world. I'm not Mr. Animal Rights, but like when the guy gets gored every once in a while, I've actually YouTubed that. Okay, there's the animal. There's the vegan table. The whole audience goes, oh, and I go, yeah, fucking bull. Stab him in the face. He's wearing a fucking, dressed like Peter Pan, and he's got a sword. Stab him. Anyway, so I'm just saying, I just think gay marriage at this point, you know, come on, let's move on. There's so many more important things to talk about. And I bring my values with me to all my performances, and probably shouldn't have. I was performing at a Catholic school in Houston, Texas, and guy comes up to me after the show. He's like, "You think it's okay for a man to have sex with another man?" I'm like, "As long as I'm not the other man, I really." What the fuck? Are we still really? I'm like, and you know, listen, everybody's got their price. My wife wants marble countertops, so I'll blow you for whatever that costs. What is it? 19 grand? And then I've heard this argument a lot on a show and off a show. People are like, "Oh, what's next? People can marry animals. Gay people can marry animals." I'm like, well, people can marry animals or gay? Which one do you want to? Because people have sex with animals, but being gay is not a gateway behavior to bestiality. That's not. No gay guy has ever been like, "Oh my God, last night I had sex with Mike and Bruce." But I still feel empty inside. I still feel like I want to fuck a penguin. I don't know what it is. They look so formal. Never been said in the history of homosexuality. It's never. They never make that leap. And the guy actually said to me, he goes, "Would that be okay? Would what be? What? Would that be okay? What be okay? Would that be okay to have sex with a penguin? I don't know. I've never thought about it. If it's consensual, I don't give a shit. If the penguin's like, no means no. Then back off, freak. But you know what? If some dirtbag wants to put peanut butter in his balls to fool his dog into licking it off, is that gross? Yeah, yo, good, grown, yes, that's where you should be on that. But in that situation, is everybody a winner? I don't know. I didn't want to have you think that through either, but he made me, so you have to. The other issue is the marijuana thing. The marijuana. Yeah. It's just, I mean, everybody here is drinking, and it's worse for you. It is. Is anybody in here think that marijuana is worse? No one thinks that. No one. Who does? You do? Have you ever?
No.
Do you drink?
Sometimes.
Well, miss, you're all alone on this. I mean, in a room right now, you're all alone. So I'm not to single you out, but you feel cold. Somebody get her some weed. I'm not saying you should smoke it, but people die from drinking. No, people, you in a relationship?
No.
That was stupid. I insinuated there. It's not because you don't smoke marijuana, it's because you're ignorant. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding with her. I'm kidding. She's not used to that. She's attractive. People don't talk to her that way. I'm married. I don't give a shit. Here's the thing. Let me just throw this out to you. Have you ever heard somebody like get in a fist fight because they're drunk? If you said no, I would kick you in the face. Okay, of course. You've heard it a million times, right? It happens all the time, right?
Right.
Happens all the time. Guys will be drinking, like, dude, what the fuck? You're looking at my girl? What the fuck, asshole? Right? It just, and it could be best friends. It happens. It's probably happened over you. It has, hasn't it? That's why you love alcohol. It's never happened on marijuana, and I don't think ever. It just happened. No guys would be like, ah. Oh. You looking at my girl? I got more pictures on my iPhone. You want more? Give me some nachos. Give me nachos. I was an RA in college, the resident assistant, where you had to bus people for drinking. I wasn't gonna bus people for drinking, I blackmailed them. Kids used to smoke pot and blow it through an empty toilet paper tube with Snuggle a fabric softener on the end of it, like that would, yeah? Idiots, both of you. Really? Did you think it worked? Do you think it fooled us? Do you think it smelled like Snuggle, weed scent? Should have a new commercial with a little bear going, oh, it's so good.